In response to the deaths of the Tawhid family, the Council on American Islamic Relations is hosting a mental health program for anyone who's interested. Tonight was the first event titled Finding Light in Darkness. It was a virtual discussion on mental health and teen suicide. Once again, we want to show you a phone number where you or someone you care about can get help. It is the National Suicide Prevention Lifeline. Someone always answers 24/7. Call 800-273-8255.